stories start with Once Upon a Time. And as this is one of the greatest stories ever told, so does this. Once upon a time, there was a woman who was very famous, but not for the right reasons. She was famous for being the most miserable, foul, mean-spirited person who ever lived.
I can hear you.
I'm in the same room. Are you paying rent? No, I was telling the story of...
Then out you go!
Oh, bye-bye! Don't let the door hit you on the way out!
You really are the meanest person in all of town.
Thank you, but flattery won't work on me. Hasta la vista, baby.
But it's cold outside.
That was fun. Almost as fun as when I told Barb Cratchit she couldn't have the day off on Christmas.
I was wondering if...
I was wondering if I could have the day off. It's only Christmas.
The one day people think it's okay to stick their hands into other people's pockets. And I suppose you'll want the whole day off?
Well, it's not really for me. It's more for the kids, you see.
If I were not to pay you for this day, I would be called villainous or evil.
If I asked for an honest day's work and an honest day's pay, people would...
Get your pants on.
Okay, kids, good work. You can all go home for the holidays.
Not going home for the holidays, Abby?
No, I don't really have anywhere to go.
That's a shame. Anywho, kill the lights on the way out, will ya?
All the children went home, but not you. Are you crying, Scrooge? Is this memory painful?
No, I was just thinking about how sweet it was that she was gonna kill the lights on the way out to save money.
I give up. Good luck with the other ghosts, and get a haircut.
Couldn't resist.
Oh, frightful ghost, what ghost are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas present.
There's a ghost for Christmas presents?
Yes, I know it's confusing. We're working on it. Get your pants on.
All my family together, if only for one day a year. Little Zuzu, Holly, Teenage Tim.
Did you have a child?
Oh, no, it was just cold outside and I thought I could come in here to get...
It's a small goose, if got my drift. Chicken-like size? Oh, beat it.
Now, thanks to Mr. Scrooge.
No!
What? No!
No!
Oh, whatever. Go.
No!
Boo.
Why do they score me? Why do they boo? Why do they hiss?
Really, dude?
I did give her the day off. Who's the sullen looking one?
Ah, that is teenage Tim. Sadly, he doesn't go out very much. He just sits and plays on the old PlayStation for hours and hours.
That doesn't sound so bad.
And listen to country music.
Oh no. Oh Lord Spirits, help him.
Mom, maybe this year we could get some new music? There's a new minstrel, Sir Francis Drake.
I'm sorry, but with what Scrooge pays me, we can only afford—
I'm so sick of country music!
Well, who isn't?
Oh, thank God, that was just a dream.
The dark and horror of the future? No, the music.
Dance with me and I'll take you into the future.
I hate dancing.
You're gonna hate the 80s. Let's go.
Okay, everyone, listen up. We got a new singer. His name is Teenage Tim, and he's gonna sing something for us. So let's hear some clapping.
Alright, this is a song about a horse I once knew. Bouncy seat, please. There was a horse I once knew. His name was Charlie.
So Teenage Tim never sang again.
May I join the party? I promise I'll do better.
And so Scrooge was as good as her word and invested heavily into Google when the shares came into the market. Buying shares at 13 and selling at 640, making her the richest person in all the town. Last anyone heard, she had moved to Miami with the ghost of Christmas future. The end.